Okay, well, first problem, the car belongs to a warlord. Second problem, it won't start without an electronic key. Third problem, one of the warlord's bodyguards has the key. He's having a party, so get over there and try to find it. And maybe do things quiet.